I never thought that I could ever make movies. And I went to study painting and design in college. And I did an off-campus play as an actor. And it was Jack Gelber's The Connection. And I had to shoot up and overdose. And we did it with putty, and I was able to use a real needle. I stuck it in my arm, and I OD'd and collapsed over a table. And the audience gasped. And that moment was like, this is great, man. I mean, you can move an audience, you know. I'll never forget that moment. It was a moment that really sort of made me think, wow. And always, I mean, I used to, when Dawn of the Dead opened, and we went to the premiere, and it was, you know, it was packed. It was SRO. I didn't believe that reaction. I went back a week later and went to a little theater on 42nd Street in New York, and just to see the reaction there. And I stayed in the back. Nobody recognized me, and you know, and it was wonderful. You know, it's the reaction. That's what you want. You want to know if the movie's working. Or, you know, do the jokes work, or do the shocks work, do the all that. And the only honest opinion you get on that is in the moment when the audience is watching it. It you know, when people are talking about it later, forget about it.
Yeah. Drifting this way and then being startled by this zombie. Okay. All right. And then
this is a small independent film. I mean, actually, the first three, Night was just a bunch of guys in Pittsburgh. Dawn of the Dead and Day of the Dead were basically independent films. The only zombie film that I've made that was well endowed and that was for a studio was Land of the Dead. So I don't really feel a difference, except that I've come along in my career. I've done bigger budget films, and it was wonderful and very sort of liberating to go back and do a film where I wasn't answering to anybody. I mean, I had creative control of this film. The risk was low, so I could afford to gamble a little bit myself. And, you know, it's wonderfully liberating to be able to say, gee, look at that sunset, let's get a shot of that, and not have to worry about somebody saying, well, that's not in the script, or that's not in the budget, or, you know. So it was great. It was really like going back to, you know, going back home.
I'm sorry, that's it.
It's a bad night.